Some fish species are able to speak to each other using sounds produced by special organs. Some fish species, such as coral, sunfish, and flatfish, have special organs that make sounds, called vocal cords or sirens, which they use to communicate with each other. These fish can make a variety of sounds, such as clucks, grunts, or squeaks, to convey information about the location of food, potential mates, or danger. You avoid predators or to migrate if you want more. Give a paw up and subscribe. Did you know that?